factoring a perfect square trinomial. We're told to factor this, and we're told that it is a perfect square trinomial, so we know that it's going to be one of our two perfect square trinomial formulas. The first one is a minus b squared gives us an a squared minus 2a times b plus b squared. And the other possibility is, if it's positive, a plus b squared, then it ends up being very similar. It's a squared plus 2 times a times b plus b squared. So it's really only those couple of signs that change. But looking at this, we're actually going to be going in the other direction because we're factoring. So looking at the trinomial that they gave us, we have w squared. So the first term is something being squared. And the last term is 81, so that is 9 being squared. So the question is the middle term 2 times 9 times w? And it is. It's actually minus 2 times 9 times w. So it fits the format here of our top trinomial, because the middle term is a negative. So if I use that, then I can see that it's going to be the first term, which is our w, that's the first one, and it's going to be minus the last one, which is our 9, but it's going to be the quantity squared. So we're using that top formula just in the reverse to get the factoring for the trinomial.